Are you keep getting iMessage activation error on your iPhone? Hey there everyone, welcome back to this guide studio, and today's guide video I'll show you how you can fix the problem if your iMessage activation and error occurred during activation. Try again on any iPhone. So without further ado, let's jump right into the video, guys. Well, so iMessage activation error can be appeared for several reasons. First thing first, we're just gonna head over to the settings. Go ahead and open up the settings app from your device, and then scroll down, tap on general, and then scroll down and tap on date and time right here, and make sure we have set the automatic date and time. Then get back to the settings again, and then scroll down, tap on language and region, and tap on region. Make sure you have select your correct region right from here, because sometimes your region can make this happen. And right after that, you just need to get back to the main settings of your iPhone, and from here you just need to scroll down, tap on screen time, and then scroll down again, tap on content privacy restriction, and make sure to turn off the restriction. And then get back once again to the main settings, and then scroll down to the bottom, tap on apps, and then scroll down again and find out the iMessage application. Go ahead and tap on messages, and from here just need to scroll down, and he'll get to see the iMessage is toggled on. You just need to turn off this option with around 10 to 20 seconds, and after that turn it back on. And from here, make sure you have select your phone number or iCloud account, then get back to the home page of your iPhone, then force restart your iPhone. You can press and release the volume up, press and release the volume down, press and hold the power button until you see the Apple logo appears, and your iPhone is going to take a restart. And once you get back, most likely your problem is going to be solved. Unless you did this process but you're still having the problem, then follow the next process. Open up the settings app once again from your device and tap on this Apple ID at the very top, and then scroll down, tap on iCloud, and from here scroll down, tap on see all, and scroll down again and tap on messages in iCloud, and make sure you have enabled use this iPhone. You just need to toggle next to this option. If it's already enabled, turn this option off and wait around 10 to 20 seconds, and after that turn it back on and see if that fixes your problem or not. If none of these steps work, you just need to get back to the iCloud settings again, to this page right here, and from here just need to scroll down and tap on sign out button and go through the process and sign out to your Apple ID and sign back in, and most likely this will fix your problem as well. Unless you did everything but you're still having the same problem over and over again, then here's the last and final process to fix the problem. Open up the settings app once again from your device, and then scroll down, tap on general, scroll down again, tap on transfer reset iPhone, tap reset, and tap reset network settings, and then put your iPhone passcode, and then simply go ahead and tap on reset network settings. But make sure this will reset all of your network related settings, and it will get back to the default. And once you do that, most likely your problem is going to be solved and your iMessage activation error will be gone. Hope you find this pretty helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel, or if you have any questions, please let me know in the comment section below. I'll see you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.